In order to minimize the risk of capsular contracture, because that's what we're dealing with on this right side, we're gonna be using an acellular dermal matrix right here that's going to cover the lower half of the implant and has been shown to reduce the chance of that implant getting hard. ADM is derived from natural tissue. Galaflex, on the other hand, is a man-made synthetic material.